filming now?
Can you imagine if it's really shit? So I purchased this, I think it was past midnight. I was very delirious and I kind of forgot that I'd done it. God, so much sellotape.
Anna Kendrick, everyone.
Why did I do it? This is past midnight. Just speaking, like, hey.
Was that yes to a T? Grace.
I was just so, oh my god. You know what I mean? Yeah, no, you get me. Oh, what was that?
Do you want a tea?
Yeah, do you want a tea? Yeah, she wants a tea as well. Cool. She doesn't take sugar though. So I've just spent the past, I don't know how many hours, making this creation. The Chronicles of Knifer.
It's so good!
What the fuck is that?
Well, I was making a chili and it sort of did wrong.
I mean, you made like two chilies and put it on one plate.
Yeah. Indigo!
Oh, that's rich. Like me, not, because I don't go to the gym. Oh my god, the rice is on the floor! For goodness sake, it's on my socks! This is not the rice I wanted! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
When I said, do you have any rice? I didn't mean on the floor.
Can you hear?
Yeah. I'm just clapping my waist right now. I'll put you on speaker, it's it.
We have lost our minds, but what we've decided to do tonight, it's like midnight, but it doesn't matter, because we've decided that we're going to react to something quite funny. Okay, backstory. About 6 years ago, maybe longer, 7 years ago, I had another YouTube channel, and it wasn't very good.
What are you talking about? This
is some of the videos I haven't seen since I uploaded them, like back when I did them. And so we thought, bit of nostalgia, we're going to go back and Grackie's going to review them.
So what really annoys me, what year was this? 2013, so
7 years ago.
What annoyed, I can't do maths, 16 year old Jay, it's got two dislikes and no likes.
Yeah. Let's see what annoyed me back in 2013.
Why is it?
I don't know why. This is before I became a successful editor. You know,
three things that really annoyed you.
Stay tuned and find out what they are. Maybe not.
I don't get that.
I don't know.
Well, before editing was a thing.
Right. Nifa, why did you accept me?
The first thing dramatic. That really annoys me, so that thing was way too loud.
That's crotch shot.
That's the first thing that annoys me.
Crotch shot.
Jesus, I wanted background music, not a freaking concert.
See, that I recognise in you now.
I haven't changed.
The thing that really annoys me is attention seekers. I can't stand them. Oh my god, they wind me up. So
attention seekers.
You know, like when people are still annoying.
Obviously, loud music annoys me as well.
You know those all those people put like on Facebook and stuff. My boyfriend's dumped me, or I've just told mum I'm gay. I'm so happy now. And so like, probably rude or anything, but like, no one cares. Right? No, it just irritates me so much. Like, they just like, and then when you write to people saying, they write to you saying, I'm so upset, and you say, well, what's up? And they're like, actually, don't worry.
Actually, to be fair, that is annoying.
They do that on purpose, so then you keep asking and asking. And so they
you keep asking and then...
Right, watch your watch now.
See you soon.
See you, buddy.
I should be in bed soon. Lol.
What should we watch?
Prom.
Let's see prom.
Bombay. We were the best of friends.
We're not anymore. Oh dear, this is tragic. I don't see any of these people anymore.
Lads.
Do you know what's even more embarrassing? We were the only friendship group that turned up in a limo in the whole school. It's so embarrassing.
Memories.
Don't you look any different? Literally, mum doesn't look any different.
Okay, your mum doesn't. You look so little!
I didn't actually start growing until I was like 17. After everything, we will always be the best of friends.
Wow, I like that this has got one like and three dislikes.
You were
well popular.
I was. An amazing night. Thanks for watching.
That's
go. Should we watch your favourite one?
Ah, yes. This wasn't meant to happen. It was. Because it provided us with lots of laughs back.
Just wasn't meant to happen until 2019.
Hey guys, today I'm going to be playing Will I Am's song Screamish Out. It's definitely popular.
I was anticipating it like.
The birds in the background. The thing is, it really did hurt. It's brilliant.
I love that one's got four likes and one dislike, so you in pain gets likes.
Hell yeah. Watching me suffering is obviously what amuses people.
Yeah, it amuses me.
Quick.
Summer paradise. Oh, and then I think that's it because it's past midnight now. Oh yeah, I remember you showed me this one.
Oh, this is so awful. Oh, this is so funny. Fucking hate this.
I mean, it's all right editing, to be fair. Your editing's getting better compared to the last.
Well, this is when I was at college, so
yeah.
This is obviously when I started to take editing a bit more seriously. Well, actually, start editing. I just like we got a white guy singing a black guy's voice.
What's this song called?
Summer Paradise. Simple plan. It was a good holiday though, this.
Yeah, because I've not been on a group holiday.
Well, this is my first and last. I've not been on one since.
Well, my friends, we've never done one. We've kept trying to plan one and then fuck all happens. I don't think we'll ever have one now.
So the idea behind this was I was trying to coincide my school friends with my college friends. And it didn't work.
Yeah. No, I've had that trying to coincide like with a group of friends. Mm. It's like, you guys aren't gelling at all.
Wow, that looks good.
So did you stay in a villa?
No, hotel.
Hotel. Where's this?
Campos.
You know what, let's go on a holiday. Me and Shai.
This and actually
we'll make a fucking sick video.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Cause I'm by
Yeah, that's the song we're using. Oh, this is such a good part.
Oh wow.
You know what's so good about this holiday? Every single one of them pulled, except me.
Oh really?
Oh, no. Everyone pulled except me.
Oh, that's gutting.
Yeah, it was tragic. Oh, sunset time.
I love how none of you are swaying in time with each other. Hmm. Well, that was a nice ending for that. And with that, good night.
Yeah, you're off to bed now.
I think so. Okay, yes.
Fair enough.
Past midnight.
See ya.
See ya! Oh, just coming out the closet.